Hey folks, this time we'll be making this walnut table with a hidden dual height feature. In this video, we'll focus on the construction of the table itself, and then next time we'll look at the build for the dual height mechanism. To get started, I'm cutting the pieces I need from veneer faced MDF. You could use solid wood if you prefer, but this is a bit more affordable and should remain fairly stable. You'll notice that I'm using the protective covering that the panel came in to protect the veneer surface while I make these cuts. I'm covering all of the exposed MDF edges with veneer. I would actually recommend that you use iron-on edging or solid wood to do this, but I was just using what I have available. So these parts are going to join together like this, and to do that I'm going to use my biscuit jointer, as it's nice and easy, although of course you could use some dowels, anything really, it doesn't matter too much. So I'll start by marking all of the corresponding biscuit locations, and then with the biscuit jointer it's just a matter of lining up the center arrow and making the cuts. So at this point you could glue the top straight on as well for a very nice simple table, or you could do something a bit different, as I'll demonstrate in my next video, so be sure to check that out. Now finally, all we need to do to finish off the table is to attach the legs. These legs were actually sent to me by the Hairpin Leg Company and are a really easy way of creating a dramatic piece of furniture.